Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the metalheads destroy the palace.
No, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy.
We're on a time clock, Jack. That light in the sky, do you know what it is? Our nightmare has found us, and the end is coming. I needed quick access to the catacombs below, so I attacked the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
Well, you're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark eco. You and your rat are an abomination.
But I will rid the planet of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe, and I will be the bright light that shines to every corner of the world and destroys all shadows!
Excuse me, Count Vulgar.
It's Vega!
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching the hot babes prance around in their skimpy little bikinis. You know, just how they jiggle. I get that special tingling feeling in my tail.
Enough! We will start the cleansing of the world with your demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One!
And this time, the precursors will not have mercy on you.
It's alive, Jack!
Topside and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
This place looks as bad as my old bedroom back home.
Jak! Over here!
Samos! Kira!
Ah, Samos! Still as green as the stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace, they must be terribly important. The metalheads and cagey robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Beeger has turned on the force fields here.
Beeger's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below. Something in the catacombs.
Well, you're just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north to reach us. And Jak?
We're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped Vigor.
I'll stop him myself.
He's a really tough one. Find this one, and I'll be impressed. I lied. I'm not impressed. But then again, I'm a tough audience.
Whoa!